Wisconsin River, fishing out by the mill discharge. TJ's behind the camera. Thank you, TJ. Just worked some current area with the discharge coming out of the mill. TJ just went through there with the crankbait. I changed lures, came back there with a long-tail spinner bait, one of the new ones, and here we got. Another nice Wisconsin River musky.
That's probably about 40, you think, Todd?
Pretty close. We'll take a measurement here in a little bit, so got this.